Age-related diseases such as Alzheimer's, Parkinson's, and cancer are a public health priority in Europe and worldwide. The solution to these and other critical challenges might be hidden deep underwater. The EU-funded project TASCMAR is sustainably exploring seas and oceans around the world in a bid to make groundbreaking discoveries by extracting biomolecules from invertebrates like soft corals and sponges that could be used in a wide range of pharmaceutical products, nutraceuticals like dietary supplements, and cosmetics. The team is also searching for new enzymes for cleaning up pollutants known to be a threat to human health and the environment. Through the use of state-of-the-art remotely operated vehicles and technical diving, the project is focusing on the mesophotic zone, a belt of around 30 to 120 meters deep, containing coral ecosystems that remain largely unexplored, and where TASCMAR scientists have already discovered species of invertebrates previously unknown to science. An innovative approach is taken by looking at the animal not as an isolated species, but as an entire ecosystem, including all of the microorganisms and microalgae. As part of this work, a high number of very bioactive extracts have been identified. In parallel, technologies and strategies are being developed within TASCMAR for cultivating the invertebrates through innovative aquaculture techniques, avoiding the need to harvest and potentially damage their natural ecosystem, as well as facilitating their chemical investigations. TASCMAR is also developing novel technologies for cultivating marine microorganisms. 13 partners from 8 countries are combining their efforts, bringing together complementary skills and giving the project an international profile. Alongside its scientific work, TASCMAR is also holding workshops targeting young people and students to raise awareness of the high value of our marine environment as a rich source of biological and chemical diversity with wide applications and of the need to protect it. TASCMAR is part of the European Commission's Blue Growth long-term strategy to support sustainable growth in the marine and maritime sectors. To find out more, visit our website at www.taskmar.eu.